100 years before the Beatles performed live on the Ed Sullivan Show.